1212. It's your man Black D, Blackout Customs, shooting this quick video because I actually got a message the other day, and it was in the comments, and they said, how could I be a YouTuber if I only put up videos every once a month? Well, like I said, I'm a full-time electrician, as you can see. I just got home from work. I got two kids, and it's just hard to shoot videos every day, man. I'm running my own business and stuff. Shout out Blackout Electric for all your electrical needs. But yeah, we're back in the lab. Let me actually show you what's going on. Here is what I'm talking about. My office is a mess. Look, my work desk is just all out of whack. Got Snickers all over the place. Those turbo grains. And I just gotta organize. I got shoes all on the floor that need to be cleaned up. All types of stuff. I'm working on customs here and there. And I just got home from work and I got two orders already. A customer wants me to restore these, which I'm gonna shoot on the video. And this video that I'm shooting right now is all about these. We're about to restore these. And they're not that bad, but they just could be better. So we're gonna restore these and shoot this video. And maybe I could be called a YouTuber. All right, Blackout Customs, rock with me. Classic, 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 classic,
classic. Timeless. Forever.
All right, let's get to work. Working on this shoe. The Air Jordan Retro 4. I believe it's the black cement. Yeah, color code. Black cement, gray, black cement, gray, and fire red, also known as the Bred Fours. So, as you can see, this is a, I don't know what year this is. Let me see. 2012, 2013, we're about to actually redo the midsoles, because you guys see there is cracking down there. Give it a deep clean. Also, we will be refinishing the suede. It's not that bad, but we like to give it that dark, you know, brand new thing when we're done. So that's basically what we're going to be doing with this for. The customer wanted me to actually bring these back, because the new ones are coming out this year. So he wants to have both pairs looking prestige. And we will be trying to get away some of that yellowing and the gray right there. Throw it on the lights tonight and see how it comes out. All right. So let's get to work. Your man Black D, Blackout Customs. Yo, hit that subscribe. Hit that like. And let's do this. Okay, ladies and gents, the shoes are clean. I didn't show you the whole cleaning process because, you know what I mean? Everybody's seen shoes getting cleaned on YouTube already. So I basically cleaned them. They're on the shoe dryer. The insoles are washed as well. They're pretty beat. Like if they were, like if I was doing a shoe for resale, I would have threw those out and put a new pair in. But being that I'm just doing it for a customer and he just wants them back, I'm just cleaning the insoles, and those insoles will be going right back into the shoe. That's the shoe dryer. If you've seen any of my other videos before, I always recommend you guys pay a couple of dollars and buy one of these. If you collect shoes, you have a lot of shoes, you resell shoes, you clean stuff up, it's just a good way to dry your shoes without damaging them. And it helps your shoes
from, they won't catch mold and stuff inside, and it saves the midsole of the shoe. So your shoe won't stay damp, and it won't take forever for it to dry, and then the midsole starts to get a little brittle and stuff like that. So basically, as a timer on it, you just turn it. And right now it's blowing hot air into the shoe, and the shoe will be dried from inside out. So that's basically it. We'll be getting into fixing the midsole and everything else on the shoe, and rock with us, Blackout Customs. Okay, we back. The shoes are off the dryer. We're about to start taking care of the uppers. Some threads are loose. We got balls inside and stuff like that from socks and all that. And then we're gonna re-dye the upper. I believe it's not suede, it's new buck. So we're gonna re-dye the new buck, and then we'll be getting ready to do the rest of it. All right, so we'll do the bottom and everything later, but we're gonna take care of the uppers right now and basically get this shoe done. Your man Black D, Blackout Customs.
Timeless. Forever. Iconic.
DJ Khaled.
A divine leader, shine brighter, bonita, mommy meter, line sniffer, never, poetic rhyme writer, chiefer, ebony empress getter, celebrity apprentice, a devil show, big up to Africa, Mexico, Hennessy, margarita, venison eater, so dear,
okay. Spread as you see, the upper is all redyed, no white spots in it. This shoe, we didn't prep yet. I mean, we did the top, we did the uppers, we re-dyed the uppers, but we didn't prep it like this one. As you can see, the midsoles are prepped, getting ready to spray those back black, and we're about to prep on the bottom too, and then we're going to spray the bottom. So we're going to spray the black first, then spray the bottom. Let's get back into it. Your man D, Black D. Blackout Customs. Let's do this.
Classic, 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 classic. Timeless. Forever. Iconic.
DJ Khaled.
A divine leader, shine brighter, bonita, mommy meter, line sniffer, never, poetic rhyme writer, chiefer, ebony empress getter.
Blackout Customs, be back. As you can see, the shoes are prepped, so we can actually spray the black midsoles. So let's get into it. Let's do this. Okay, my peeps, so as you can see, we are finished spraying up the midsoles, the black part, that is. All the cracks are gone, and now we will be painting the white part of the midsole, and this restoration will be done. Well, I would like to hold on to them for a couple of days and actually take a little bit of that yellowing out of the gray, but this customer is in a rush, and hey man, it's all up to him. He doesn't want to leave them for a couple of days so I can get the yellow out. That's how he's gonna get them. So here's the other shoe. Midsoles are freshly painted. And I'm about to paint the white so everything at the bottom looks all nice and even. Lace these boys up. Do a couple of picks, a couple of flicks at the end to show you basically how the shoe finishes off, how it all looks when it's all done, you know. So yeah, man, at this time, hit that subscribe button, bang that like, and yeah, man, follow me on Instagram at CustomsBlackout1. Until the next time, your man Black D, Blackout Customs.
Forever. Iconic.
DJ Khaled.
A divine leader, shine brighter. Bonita mommy, me the line sniffer. Never poetic rhyme writer, chiefer. Ebony empress getter. Celebrity apprentice, a devil show. Big up to Africa, Mexico. Hennessy, margarita, venison eater. So dear, spread them.
Okay, y'all. They're all wrapped up. The Air Jordan 4 Breds are all complete. This restoration wasn't that bad, but we re-dyed the suede, repainted the midsoles, and like I said, I wish he would let me hold on to them for like 2 more days so I can get rid of all this yellow that's around the gray. But yeah, man, anyway, like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram at CustomsBlackout1 to see more restorations and more customs. And yeah, man, till the next time, your man Black D, Blackout Customs.
I told her she's smart and loyal, I like that, that's a major key. Start a label, run it, sign yourself, that's a major key. What Tony had on the table, it's like us, we a major key. Still underestimated, every mistake a lesson. Mercury retrograde, so if that planet spin backwards up in the heavens, maybe it's affecting backward. Who don't be repping lately? I'm playing chess with babies. This is nursery. Nick personating, rehearsing me. Nothing like me, I'm the first to meet, and that's quite certainly so official. Come get this issue. Some women crazy, I like a woman to show me wisdom. Be so easily convinced to pop that she with a loaded pistol. Y'all ain't meant to be played, says the brother with the signature fade. Still.